Hey guys, love these Impractical Jokers clips, so we're gonna keep doing more. This is Sal's Ghost Riders. And play.
Doesn't take a seat wherever you like. How's everybody doing? Moderating this Owlboy Chase. He's gonna be guiding the whole thing exactly where we want it to go. Topic today is gonna be artificial intelligence.
Well,
I do need a volunteer for a note.
Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, big guy. Come on, you gotta help me.
The question for today is, how would you define artificial intelligence?
It's man-made. Computerized. I think of robotics when I think of artificial intelligence.
I think it's in many different like platforms now. We have it in our cell phones now. Like, it's in a lot of stuff. Types out.
Controllable, but then it could not be controllable.
That woman is staring at it.
Yeah, she's already thinking he's odd.
Okay, Google, Alexa, like Nest. What is Nest?
I think it's like a hub for like the temperature. Like,
oh, okay. You could like update it from your phone. Close your like, or using visual detectors. Like, they get that. AI can be destructive in that it removes like the humanity from people. We begin to rely on things to do work for us.
That's funny.
What does that mean?
I was wondering when she'd say something.
Wait, why did I say that? Why did I say that?
What steps can be taken then to prevent an AI-related disaster?
Don't give up all the control. So like the self-driving car, I think right now it has to have a driver still in the driver's seat.
Hey, calm down, bud.
Just like my spouse is very tech-friendly. If I didn't have him, I probably would be like still in this.
Oh, man. Oh, he did pretty good. Usually Sal kind of breaks. Is that the end of it? This. I thought that was pretty funny. Sal usually breaks on those. I think Joe would be good. See you guys in the next one.